The organizers of the Asia Orchestra Week has asked me to, part of the requirement is that we should bring one of our best soloists in our country to Japan. And it didn't take long for me to decide, and for Maestro Marlon and I to decide that to bring this young boy to represent, no, the soloists, the new generation of soloists in the Philippines. So he's been studying at one of the world's top music schools, the Mozarteum in Salzburg, since he was 10 years old. And he has won 5 international music competitions at his young age. And it was very easy for us to invite him to be to somehow carry the banner of the Filipino musicians in Japan for this international music festival. And today he will play for us a full concerto, the Elgar Cello Concerto, which is one of the most mature works for this instrument. And I hope you'll enjoy this concerto. It's about 30 minutes long, but I'm sure you will enjoy every moment of it. So now, let's welcome our soloist, Damodar Das Castillo, with Maestro Marlon Chen.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. One more bow.
Bravo.